So the ending of this is, in the end, if you want to get revenge, it ain't fucking worth it. And that's the lesson that I can understand that. It ain't worth it in the end. Troy Baker, the man, man! Oh my god! Yo, Ashley! Oh, this feels like an actor too! Holy shit! I waited for 5 years for this game. I played Last of Us in 2015, and oh my, I played the original on the PS3, and I finished the remake in on the PS4. Jesus, how long are these credits? I know they work so hard on it, but that's a lot of people. Oh. Oh my god. Are you there, Uwu? I'm just a goin' over home. Are you there? No dark clouds. Shit. Will gather around me. I know my way. I just finished part two. It's rough and steep. It wasn't fucking worth it. Yeah, that's all I can say. It was not worth it. Like the story was. I'm not saying this game, but the ending, I just couldn't. Revenge isn't worth it. Yeah, that's the moral of the story of part two. It wasn't fucking worth it. Okay. Oh my god, my pants are so soaking wet out of my fucking tears. Oh my god.
I'll soon be free from earthly trial. Spotty, I'll drop this cross of self-denial and go singing home to God. I'm going there to see my Savior. I'm going there no more to
roam. Oh, someone passed away. Oh. Wow. My thoughts of this game. It was amazing. What the fuck? A lot of bloodshed. I think I'm done. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. That's it.